the Pokemon Nicole here, and with a end of the month vlog. So in this video, I'm going to be telling about why I've not been making videos lately, and well, future videos, videos I'm going to be making in the future, and also I'm going to be showing you a couple of pictures that I drew a while back of female myths versus cryptids characters. And then also, telling you about, like I said, other videos I'll be working on, and also upcoming scary videos. Last year I did not make that many, but this year they're gonna come back, and I'm gonna try to make them scarier than my old ones. So, and then another fall video, the fall is coming video. So let's get started with the video. All right, to start off, I am going to say that the reason why I've not been making videos in a long time. I have been busy for the last couple of weeks doing stuff. I don't want to go into much detail, but I have just been busy and I have not been given that much time to make, videos. So I just thought I would like to start off with that. All right, so now I'm gonna tell you about one video that is probably gonna top all the others that I'm gonna probably make this year. It's called Waiting for the World to Fall, Jars of Clay, which is a song from the Narnia. The first Narnia movie sound, well, another Narnia movie soundtrack. And pretty much what it's going to show is my favorite characters. It's pretty much going to be like a, it's going to be a music video, but it's going to be a showcase for my favorite characters, pretty much. Not my own, but my favorite characters. Right, so, and that Super Smash Brothers video, that Super Smash Brothers Battles video, I'm gonna make that sometime next month, or maybe in August, maybe. It depends on how busy I am. And then as for those scary videos, I'm gonna be making myths for scripted videos, gonna be making videos putting characters in certain situations, like some intense situations, and also gonna be telling about this thing I've been starting called Myths for Scripted Stories, where I put characters into certain characters in different situations, with villains that are not in, that are characters and villains that are not gonna be in the first season. A Myths for Scripteds, like they're gonna be in other seasons, like 2 through 5, or how many seasons we're gonna make. I do not know how many seasons we're gonna make. And I'm also gonna be telling about other shows I'm gonna work on, like for myths or not myth, for my YouTube channel, like other shows besides Myths for Scripteds. Pretty much what I'm gonna do is describe them. Like I'm gonna tell you the story of them. And also the characters in them as well. And then I'm also gonna be working on that Skylanders, that Skylanders collection video. Here's the thing. I actually did try to make it, but that didn't go very well. Yeah, I forgot one, and then I just kept messing up. So that video, I'm gonna be doing a, I'm gonna, next time I make it, I'm gonna do a way better job. Sorry, my thing I'm using was about to go to sleep. Okay, anyway. And then, well, I'm also going to be showing you another collection I have, which is Pokemon cards. And, well, it's kind of interesting. The Pokemon are cool. I'm going to show it. Yeah, I have this huge Pokemon card collection, and then a really cool idea for a Pokemon, like box that I made with like some stickers I got in a, I got in a like a box or like one of those, like a tin. No, I actually got in the case, and I just thought I'd like to show you that. And then let me see. Well, as you can see right here, I'm also gonna be making Lego Survivor videos. Like, I'm gonna be doing tributes for each and every one of the characters, including a remake of the origin story of Dolphin. Since that other one I made, I believe I deleted it, was the old version of her story. Over the last couple of years, I actually changed the story up a little bit because I thought, I thought like new stories, new episodes would be a lot easier to do than the older episodes since I pretended that the show ended. I mean, then, gonna be also be doing more videos of Fire in the Clouds and then Change. And then also like character tribute videos. And then, okay, one more thing. I'm also gonna be working on, now you're saying this video is gonna take a long time to make, so don't expect it to show up right away. A anime music video. I'm still trying to find the song, and I'm trying to find what other anime I wanna add in there. Well, I mean, I already know what anime I'm gonna add in there, but well, I'm not gonna say, I'm just gonna say what anime I watch. Like, well, Pokemon is obviously gonna be in there, but, and then other ones. I'm not gonna say what other anime is gonna be in there, but you'll see when I eventually upload the video, or make and upload the video. Alright, so, then I thought I would like to say the next video I'm gonna be making is the second episode of Myths for Scripted Characters and Stories. And then I'll, well, let's see how long it takes to make that music video, that character music video. And then so that's pretty much it. So please subscribe, comment, rate, and bye.